start with something weird.
Yeah. Yes, they do.
God damn! They killed my man off Ice Age! It can't be! No!
Man, right here in these streets.
Okay. Okay. What the fuck?
On plan.
Okay.
Niggas make beats out of anything.
That is so true.
I'm sick. I'm so sick.
Sick to these niggas.
Yeah.
Maybe it's you. Maybe it's you.
That my man, them,
probably not your talent, bro.
That my man, them dudes in GTA 5, you know, people that be on the docks and shit, playing guitars, and they play the same damn tune for hours and shit. Like, come on, man, change the fucking tune, man. The tune never changes, yo. Or it's just, maybe it's just people that just don't know how to play, but they so damn confident that they can play. Maybe you don't put that shit down and do something else. Whoop her ass. Whoop her ass. I ain't even seen it. I don't know what's worse. The song Birthday Song by 2 Chainz himself, or this fat bitch twerking? That's going to be my question for the end of the video. Which is worse, 2 Chainz, the song Birthday Song by 2 Chainz, or this fat bitch twerking? I know majority of y'all is going to say that fat bitch twerking. To me, it's a tie between that fat bitch twerking and 2 Chainz. I can't even decide for real, for real. It's y'all choice. I'm not going to decide. It's hard for me to decide. First of all, her flash is leaning like shit. Look at that. Oh my goodness.
She's still cool. She got no hips, bro. She's straight up.
Man, what the hell you?
What the fuck?
Girl,
your
ass better not be like that. He long ass motherfucker.
B-A-D.
When I first glance at a fine nigga.
Big ass draw.
He's so fine. Then double back at him again. Ooh, I bet that dick's so big.
I want that dick costume, yo. Pause, yo. I want that dick costume so I can just walk up in random ass stores. You know what the fuck I'm trying to say. I'm not being gay. I'm just saying. I want that costume. I think get those off. Well, no, I'm not gonna say eBay. They probably rip me all ass off. I say Amazon, maybe. Yeah, probably get that costume off Amazon. I'll also get a blunt costume, walk in front of a cop, smoking a blunt at the same time. That'd be some funny shit. I'll probably get locked up. What else? I can walk into McDonald's with a shirt that says fuck McDonald's on the front. Oh man, that'd be some funny shit. That'd be some cool ass shit for my channel though. I'm thinking about doing that in the near future. Future. I don't know, I'll probably wait until I hit like 1K maybe. I don't know. I got a lot of shit coming in the future though. Sometime within the probably by the summertime. Maybe by next year, we'll see.
Ooh, I bet that dick's so big.
Halle Berry. Ooh, this is killing me.
That's that movie. I saw that.
Girl got ass like a motherfucker, too.
Wanna do my good side, too?
Jeez.
It's my magic ring, but I'm more to the yard, and I'm like, it's hurting my star.
Oh!
Oh! Behave tonight.
On my worst behavior.
What is this shit though?
Hold up. Hold my phone.
Remember?
Goddamn Drake, nobody remembers.
Goddamn Drake, nobody remembers. You look like Richard Pryor, man. You got cat wings?
You look like
you ain't got the answers, man.
You ain't got the answers, man.
I ain't got the answers to this question, man. I ain't got the answers. I spent all day on.
Yo, this is going to fuck out with samples.
Or not. But do you got them answers? Or not.
Slide. You chill. And you slide. It's like a pill.
Walking on my class. Fuck everybody. Homework, quiz test, don't care about it.
That's exactly how I feel.
Your dad cuts your hair. You see that shit? Man, it look like
I'm no.
Damn, son.
Oh, fuck.
Come on home. With the ball in my teeth. Pause, bro. Shout out to that shit, man. Rest in peace, speaking artist. He said he died in his garage, but nobody knows how.
Where the fuck y'all shopping at? Put that bag for somebody else.
Oh, trifling motherfucker. I hated that. That's why I stopped going to barbershop. We just go
safe.
Damn.
Damn.
I think I watched this one. This is one of the worst songs that ever came up. And that's why he's one of the worst rappers alive. Bitch ass. Who the fuck wanna have a baby by that dude though? Then your name is all KK. Oh, no. You gon' touch the sky, you gon' touch the
sky. DJ Khaled,
why DJ Khaled always looking sad and shit?
We depressed. Who? Me, nigga.
I'm about to dive in.
Whoa. I don't walk outside. Oh, I don't go outside, don't go.
White people lost nowadays.
Black people.
Right?
Basically.
It snowed the other day.
Yo, you ugly, but your ass fat.
Like an earthquake.
Oh, oh. That says money when you need it. Oh, is that ace?
Come here.
Oh, kill him. Oh, kill him. Oh, kill him. Oh, kill him.
She don't
like niggas that smoke well. I don't like bitches that don't. Nah. Thirsty hoes need pro.
I think I'm considered a hoe no more. Her hoeness can get deleted.
Why she feel like she's been on bangers?
What? No, you're a hoe for life.
Everybody gets rolled up. Everybody gets rolled up. Yeah.
You know you fat when your shoes look like this, bitch.
Bruh.
And I'm the first one at a red light. I feel so in charge.
Damn right.
Bro, I do too.
We all
I be racing the next motherfucking
out. That's how I feel in GTA. I just sit in a red light and make people beat at be better. They get out the car and want to beat my ass. I hit their ass with a hatchet and shit.
All my life I'm getting guap. All these bitches on my car. Ride around in foreign drops. I threw that BB on the block.
Let me get a Nick bag.
All right, meet me in the spot.
Damn, man.
That's exactly how they
do it. Looking for your Nick and
Dom. If you didn't hear him, Migos or whoever the fuck that was, they said, I eat a nigga ass like almond joy. That's exactly what he said. That's why I don't listen to Migos. They say dumb shit and they don't back it up. They say dumb shit or they say gay shit, they don't back it up. Only reason I gave Biggie an exception in that one song from the 90s. He said, I suck on your daddy's dick. It's because he backed that shit up. Pause, though, by the way. Pause. He said that, and then he backed it up. And I think in the next line, or maybe the line after that. Because I heard the song. The whole song. And he backed it up. Pretty good. Pause, though.
Y'all too fucking grown to be fighting
no
fucking Twitter.
Y'all too fucking grown to be letting your kids do this shit.
Yeah, she too fucking young to be cussing like this. Whoop her
ass. Shakisha Brown. Yes, mom. So you got in a fight last night? Yes, mom. You won? Bitch, look.
And I'm against parents beating their kids.
He said Falcon.
Falcon punch. I'm against parents beating their kids, but some kids just need a belt to the eye, you know what I'm saying?
I remember when Blue used to drink from my nipple. There was always milk.
every time. That is so crazy.
I can imagine Beyonce saying some shit like that.
She got that body, son.
Yep, that Illuminati body. Bars, yo.
Who be judging them balls?
What?
What she said?
Well, let's get to the business. I you bought some snitches and y'all trying to take my riches.
Your girl grabbed my wishes. She came and did my dishes. Sending me hugs and kisses. But now I'm just kidding.
Can I sit with you?
That's how DC girls be, yo.
Oh, it's your birthday?
That's exactly how it be.
Happy birthday. Bitch, fuck your birthday.
That's petty.
That's a street band, J. It's got that J-Rock.
That's my baby.
Shit, I don't want 100-pound red bottom shit. That's a quarter million. This song's ass, yo.
You know I'm about to whoop your ass, right?
Fucking
punch it,
wasted,
bitch,
nigga. You ain't wasted shit.
Wasted.
Bro.
I'm
balling
like I'm Jordan. We don't do no
talking. Niggas in DC do that shit too. I hate when they do that, man. Just make them look stupid. Motherfucker just be at the bus stop just dancing, looking dumb as hell. Everybody looking at them.
Excuse me. Is y'all niggas hiring? Is y'all niggas hiring?
No, we niggas not hiring.
Fuck out on that dope shit. Sunny and Claire, no hoe shit. I used to fuck the niggas on the low shit. God damn, no, stop this shit,
That sound like some Drake shit, though.
Like to be on Cinemax.
What's the name of your
clothing? That first line didn't make sense.
Oh shit, I thought it blew up.
This one, my nigga SG. Oh, look, what the fuck? Is that a dog, my nigga?
Hell no, nah, I don't fuck with him at all, man.
Don't make me call Michael Vick.
Oh, hey.
Huh? You want me to call Michael Vick?
Fuck it like a dog, yeah.
What the fuck are you doing?
Same Brazilians got white people doing.
Like ass on your face.
My boss, baby, I'm telling you, money ain't shit. Let me put this back on my register before I get fired.
Dang, girl, let me see you shake that lappy taffy.
Damn!
We keep it gangster. Yeah, we keep it gangster.
I'm a real gangster. You kids is pretending. It's my side bitch.
But he don't know that I'm pregnant.
And I kill Nick. Wait, what
the f- Oh, damn, son.
What's up, boy?
Boy, you can't even dribble through your own legs.
Terrio breaking ankles. He's breaking his own damn ankle. Ooh.
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 Excuse me, you
Ooh.
Forgot the cheese. Bitch, what you getting out of two for, bitch? I ain't forget the cheese you did, bitch. Get the fucking manager.
Cannot
consume
raw cookie
dough. I won't deny it. I'm a straight vibe. You don't
wanna fuck. Cute as hell.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
I'll
just shit like that. Rebel right
there. Let me find out these niggas still hating on the low. And they whole life savings, I get paid.
I don't know who Dobie is, but rest of you guys. You must just like him, though. Ain't the same dude that said, fuck, man. Look, just like him.
Put the top back on. Put your shirt back on.
What the fuck?
That car driving make you feel some type of way.
I know you do.
Ran down Martin Luther King.
Okay.
Had a dream.
About what?
Bitches and money. Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. Are y'all niggas hiring here?
Oh, what?
Y'all niggas hiring?
Yeah.
Oh, my.
Keep it up, Phil Collins, with that punky asshole. And all these niggas got one beat. They just clap us.
Sunday, watch the game, eating them nachos.
Yo, where is music on the East Coast come to, bro?
Ghost knock that ass out.
Why'd you make a woman always cuss like this?
Hey, this is thinking y'all in a pillar.
That's exactly how they feel. That's how my girlfriend's grandma was one day when I went around her way. That shit was hilarious, yo. Damn. Shit, I seen her grandma. And I wonder what her mama gonna be like. I haven't seen her mama yet. And me and my girl been together almost 3 years, yo. That's crazy. I know I met her father, though, and her father's an asshole. For real. He don't want nobody dating his daughter, man. I don't like fathers like that. At first, I wasn't even thinking about dating her because she tried to keep our relationship on the low. Even though I kept it public. You know, I kept telling everybody that I just got a new girlfriend. You know what I'm saying? You know, in D.C., man, this is what I hate. In D.C., there are no real relationships. I'm going to talk about this more in another video. But I'm going to just tell you like it is. Tell you like a T.I. is. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Bernie Mac. In D.C., there are no real relationships. As soon as you get into a relationship, like a week later, your man's be like, you hit yet? No, but did you smash, though? Nigga, it's been a week. Why would I smash within a week? I just got with the bitch. Come on, now. Just give me 3 months, 90 days, bro. Shit, niggas think I'm playing when I'm talking about that 90-day probation. Usually, it's the females that's talking about the 90-day probation, not the males. But me... Females, I recommend that y'all put y'all man on a 90-day probation. Like, as soon as you get with the dude. Like, as soon as you get a new boyfriend, put his ass on an immediate 90-day probation. And get to know his ass within those 3 months. Two, 90 days is 2.5 months, actually. I'm just playing. 3 months is 90 days. I'm thinking of something else. I was about to say 180 days and shit, but... Man, put your man on a 90-day probation. Get to know him before you make love to him. Because you'll never know if you fuck a scrub. So, I'm just saying. I'm just letting y'all know that in advance. In advance. Shit. My girl put me on a 90-day probation. She didn't even know it. You know? Like, every other day when I went to go see her, I would always ask her, you know, when you gonna let me hit? Or, you know, I would just taunt her a little bit, you know, finger her and whatnot, just to see if she would, you know, give it up. And she wouldn't give it up. Basically, what I was doing, I wasn't trying to hit yet. I was just testing her, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, my other girlfriends, they would just try to give it up, you know what I'm saying? I don't want a girl to give it up too early and give it up to the wrong person, you know. But that's what a lot of females do in D.C. and they get pregnant by the wrong niggas and, yeah. I'm just saying.
What's my motherfucking name?
Patients be like, damn, dog, I swear to God, nobody's fresher than me in that school tomorrow, dog.
Is it me or the Chinese spot always cook everything in 10 minutes?
Four wings and rice.
10 minutes.
Shrimp lo mein.
10 minutes.
Barbecue cornflakes.
10 minutes.
No? That's as fast as hell. Well, I don't know where you at.
Not in D.C. though. It took a long ass time.
Trying to jump.
Hello, me. Yeah, let me get some of that meow and some of that.
Oh, you are so petty.
It's fucked up. Hey, Rudy killing it, though. Hey, yo, that is Rudy, right? Oh, wait, no. That ain't Rudy. Oh, wait, that's the Cosby Show. I'm thinking of... Was Rudy on Family Matters? I think she was. Or was that just Rudy? It looked like her. But I found out, Rudy is Jimmy Foxworth. And I found out that she did porn, yo. That's crazy when you see child stars do, you know, crazy shit. Like Miley Cyrus, I kind of respected that out of her. You know, a lot of teens, you know, they, as soon as they turn 18, they start doing dumb shit. Like, look at Lindsay Lohan. She was the first person to do it. Amanda Bynes did it. Who else? I don't remember who else. They say Selena Gomez did it. She ain't doing nothing. They saying that she's a good girl gone bad. Because of that song that she did, If You Want to Come and Get It, nah, 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 shit like that. She ain't a good girl gone bad. She's just a good girl gone dark, you know. A good girl growing up, basically. but Lindsay Lohan, who has been in and out of jail, Amanda Bynes, who has been in and out of jail, you know, both drug charges, and Miley Cyrus, who is just a complete slut. That's all I know. Jamie Foxworth, she became a slut. She got a kid. I don't even know if she know who the daddy is, for real, for real. I'm nice right now. I do say it's the shit. Yo, B, pick up your phone, girl. It's Hobie. Hobie's home. It's your boy.
Niggas on social networks. And on the street.
People do be trying to flash their tats all over Facebook and shit.
It's some motherfucking gangsters.
That song was whack as hell.
Nah, he's fresh as hell.
That's like one of the worst songs 2 Chainz ever came up with. Hold on. Besides crack. You mad or nah? Fuck nigga don't want law. Them things go rah rah rah. These thoughts don't get no love. My pockets is on law.
Could you tell this guy that it's not illegal to say fuck the police?
It's not illegal. It's not illegal.
Fuck the police!
Oh, I'm about to... It's crazy how the dubstep version of that song is way better than the original. The original is ass, but the dubstep version is, you know, something that I can, you know, do smoke tricks to. Not actually smoke to, but do smoke tricks. But the real version is... just makes you want to turn that shit off and kill yourself. I'm just kidding.
Go get that song right now. I'm getting that song.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this.
Look at this.
What
are you doing?
Bitch,
what?
Stop it!
No!
Oh my god.
Who likes this shit? What the fuck?
Motherfucker. Damn, son. Remember?
So long, probably put me in the past. I can still get you wet and I can still make you laugh. You should call in to work if that ain't too much to ask.
I'll
pour you up a drink or we could burn some. Come through.
Y'all notice everybody's dancing the same to all songs now? Like, it doesn't matter what the song is.
Yeah.
What's that? Yeah, that's a booty out.
What the fuck?
Yeah, this dude is weird, though. He the dude that be doing the Scooby-Doo voice. Alright, so I'm gonna end this one right here. And we gonna do another one. We gonna keep it going, alright?